Hráčem utkání dnes podle hlasování fanoušků zvolen Jean-David Bogel. Congrats, Jean-David, you scored two beautiful goals. Was it even better because it was against your former team?
Hello. No, it's not because it was my old team. It's like other team. Just my job is just to score goals. So I'm happy to give the victory today because we didn't play good. We need to. The last 3-4 game is not what we should play. I think we need to work more because we will not get all the time lucky game like this, like the last 3-4 games. So we need to do better because it's not enough.
That's what I wanted to talk about. That it was once again one last goal before the end of the game. So is it all about believing in yourself, believing in your team, in your ability?
No, I think we know our quality, but we need to work more and to react better after when we get goal, because mostly when we get goal or when the other team get through three big chance, then mentally we go down. So we need to work about it and to change it. It's good that we have now a national break to work on it and to talk about it, and because we will play against Slavia over there, so it will be a very good game. So it will be interesting for us.
And how tough was the game for you? Because physically it was very challenging, it seemed, on the pitch.
Yeah, but I know that all different, they won't play 100% against the good team, you know, and I know that I can be dangerous, so I have to accept that to get kick and to, this is the football, you know, so it's like this and that's it. I have to be more clever, so that's it.
Thank you very much and congrats once again. Jean-David Bogel nejprve mluvil o tom, že v podstatě nezáleží na tom, proti komu skóruje, a nebylo to nic speciálního, že to bylo přímo proti Zlínu, ale zároveň také dodával, že ne vždycky budou mít takové štěstí a zvládnou ten zápas vyhrát v posledních minutách, že ne přesně o tom to prostě pro ně je a že teď mají reprepauzu, pak je čeká další důležitý zápas a že přesně na tomhle musí zapracovat. A říkal také, že sice ten zápas byl fyzicky náročný, ale že on prostě musí být schopný inkasovat a stejně tak musí být schopný rozdat.